In Revit 2022, structural engineers can automate the placement of steel connections following custom sizing rules. By predefining connection libraries and associating connection types with profile size ranges applicable to them. The first step is for you to create a library of steel connections. In this library, you can add a variety of connection types and specify ranges where they will be applicable. Tooltips are provided for the buttons in the Edit Connection Range of Applicability dialog to guide you as you fill out this information. These ranges of applicability can be based on your local practices and standards, and they are intended to help you save time when placing simple steel connections. Once you have configured your library, you can open your Revit project and begin using your predefined rules to place steel connections automatically. Start Dynamo Player and open the steel connection sample scripts provided with Revit 2022. Look for the sample scripts with names ending in by ranges, as these utilize the ranges of applicability. For example, you might use the Beam to Columns by Ranges script to insert clip angle connections automatically in your 3D model that follow the rules saved in your library. Window select the steel members in your Revit model to be connected. Then locate the library file to be used by the rule and press the play button in the Dynamo Player to create the steel connections. The connections are automatically inserted in your project and the correct types are selected in accordance with the ranges of applicability. A list of the connections created in this step is found at the bottom of the Dynamo Player. Single plate connections, shear end plate connections, clip angles, base plates, column splices, and many other connections that are typically pre-designed and standardized can be placed faster and more accurately using this approach. Revit 2022 helps structural engineers place steel connections quickly and accurately using automated tools and predefined ranges of applicability for profile sizes.